The guided missile destroyer, USS Truxton, departed NSA Suda Bay to conduct routine training exercises in the Black Sea. The exercises will include combined training and theater security cooperation engagements with Romanian and Bulgarian naval forces operating in the Black Sea. Truxton will also conduct a passing exercise, or PASEX. The PASEX will include tactical publication exercises and daylight landing qualifications. The PASEX is designed to improve the Allies' ability to cooperate and increase readiness. The PASEX is also intended to help develop professional and personal relationships between the United States and its partners. The exercise will take place outside of territorial waters. Petty Officer Andrew Brame, Suda Bay, Crete.